can you introduce yourself?
Sure, I'm Louise Feroe. I'm the interim president here at Manhattanville. This is actually my second trip to Manhattanville. I was here from 2017 to 2020 as interim provost. Then I took a break, as many of you did, and now I'm back as interim president. I'm delighted to be back and to see each of you.
What's your favorite thing about Manhattanville?
There are a couple of things. It's hard to pick one. One is the physical beauty of the place. It's beautiful. It's a lovely place to be every season of the year. And the other is the community of people that make up Manhattanville. It's small enough that we actually know each other, and it's big enough to be creative and interesting.
What are you most excited for this academic year?
I think I'm looking forward to building the new normal with the students who return. It's not going to be like it was, and I'm anxious to see what it will be like.